breakfast place this year anyway. It used to be Las Brujitas, and now it's Cafe France. They put all these pretty murals on here. Costa Azul across the street. That's all a pretty good place.